Hey guys, what is up? Welcome to my channel. Yeah, so today we're gonna be vlogging. I'm gonna be vlogging and then right now, so we're gonna be on our way with my sister. She doesn't want to come out yet, and my niece. Do you want to come out, Monica? No? Yes? Okay, they're being shy right now. But yeah, we just stopped to get some gas, and right now I'm gonna go pick up my BF. And he lives in LA, so that's gonna be a drive. Hey guys, so ya llegamos a recoger al novio. I know. I'm just kidding. That is not him. That's some guy. Just he's smiling at you. Ew, he has one of those rings under his nose.
He's smiling.
He's smiling at you. Ya se fue. Okay, so we came to pick up the BF and no ha salido. Me dije que ya estaba aquí, but he takes longer than I do, I think. I mean, yeah, I take my time doing my makeup, but I do it obviously before he gets there. But we get here and he's still not done. I don't know what he's doing. But I want to give you guys a little bit background of like Wisin Y Yandel, who they are. Basically, they're reggaetoneros and they came out back in the day. Don't know exactly what year, but I was probably like 2000, like early 2000s. They're my jams. When he came into my life, like, he was a really hardcore reggaetonero. He was into Daddy Yankee and Wisin Y Yandel and all these other ones that were coming out at that time. So when we became boyfriends long ago, he started dedicating me songs. So that's when I became more familiar with more songs that I had not heard from them, because I only knew the mainstream songs, but like the other songs from their albums. So yeah, the sun is hitting my face, but I don't care. Look at that glow, you guys. Look at that glow. Obviously, this is, I have like a black shirt and like little jacket or whatever, but this is not what I'm gonna be wearing. I'm gonna be wearing a dress. Me voy a cambiar in a little bit so you guys can see.
So cute.
Okay, so I'm wearing a neon yellow, neon green dress.
Oh my god, we are on our way. Thank you. ¿Dónde están las mujeres abusadoras de esta noche? Cántala conmigo, dice así.
Abusadora, 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 bendita sea la hora en que te encontré.
Yes, dime.
Abusadora, 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 bendita sea la hora en que te encontré. Hace calor en la disco subiendo al bajo.
Caliente, la disco en high. Mujeres meneando el boom, bye, bye. Yo ella muy de cae, ella tiene mi side. Yo buscando que le den el Ferrari. Ahora me han dado por mandarle el traje. Yo por paga, de nuevo de controlar la caja. Si el negocio se trata de ganarme un cantito, si tú me dejas te fumo.
Sola, y me llamas a mí, recuerda que yo estaré para ti, a todos.
We are, it's over, ya se acabó el concert.
I'm tipsy.
We're going home and yeah, we had so much fucking fun. Too bad they didn't let us take the camera inside. So I recorded with my phone, so everything's gonna be all blurry. Yeah.
Like I went bold, like a bold color.
So we're done for tonight. Wisin Y Yandel concert was fucking bomb, like it was epic. Como dice Vale, ahora sí puedes morir en paz. Yes, I can fucking die.
in Paz. So we stopped by for some coffee. This is Winchell's. This is like my favorite place to come for coffee because I think it's a 24-hour place.
Mm-hmm. It is.
And the coffee is fucking bomb.
Dude, this, I don't know what kind of donut this is, but it's bomb.
Okay. I can't eat at this hour. Yeah. So we went to go drop off my BF. Poor thing, he's tired. I cried. Like, I was fucking crying. Like, oh my god, my makeup probably got all smeared. So that's it. So thank you guys so much for watching and joining us in our vlog for Wisin Y Yandel concert, and I'll see you guys later.